Good morning.
From that too.
A very quiet Polynesian. It's early.
It is.
We're headed to
Batu.
Hollywood Studios, and we're gonna stop on the plane of Batu today. And we're gonna get everything done.
Yeah, the park opens
easily
at 6 a.m. Now, it's a little bit after 6 now.
Yes.
But we're ready to ride some rides and have good times.
Yeah.
We're gonna get some coffee first, though.
Yes. So we will see you over.
I'm tired.
In Batu.
God bless you.
Thank you.
It's eerily quiet here on Sunset Boulevard.
Super spooky. Boo.
Whoa. So we're heading to Rock and Roller Coaster and Tower of Terror. Only 5 minute wait for
boat. Well, actually,
boat.
Tower of Terror is 13 minutes.
What? That's spooky.
Spooky as a boogie.
Beyond the deepest, darkest corner of imagination. In the Tower of Terror.
I think we're going up. Up, 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 up. Oh, God.
Ride numero two. Probably a walk on. Oh, go for the fast pass, because there's no way. Rock and Roller Coaster.
Let's do it.
Not even watching the video, they say. This wait is ridiculous, Brittany.
I'm leaving. I'm writing a letter.
Don't worry, we've got you covered. Just keep it right here on LA's classic rock station.
So, I have no idea what's going on, why we're even in this limo, because we didn't have a chance to watch the video. No proof of it.
Why are we hiding down?
Where are you going?
That is a picture.
Britt. What are we doing backstage? We don't even have passes.
I'm so
I have no idea.
So confused. Number two.
Again. Go, go, go. You know what they say? Third time's a charm.
Third time? Because that's how we make the number three with our hand. The third time's a charm.
Yep.
We're going to try the back row this time.
Yeah.
Which I'm nervous for, so.
Let's rock.
All right, so we just rode three times in a row on Rock and Roller Coaster.
Back. That one is much, not as smooth.
No, my hand was like.
But I feel like, you don't feel like it's as fast, but when you're going down around
the curve. When you're going down around the curve, but the rest of it,
cool.
I feel like it breaks.
Yeah.
I prefer the front
as well, but I still like the back.
Let's go travel to Batu.
We're going to Batu?
Because I'm like, so excited. We'll see you over there.
There's Ray. Uh-oh, it's broken.
Oh no!
Oh, we didn't do good enough.
Destroyable pilot assist remote. You retrieve two containers of coaxia.
Damn, this man, you're good enough.
Greatly help the resistance.
Oh, yeah.
You have earned the first order and made Chewie proud.
Alright, so we are here at Woody's Lunchbox eating breakfast. We got the turkey and egg sandwich, which is always delicious. A side of tots. And we're gonna dig on in, and then we're gonna try to go on Slinky Dog.
It's only 30 minutes away right now.
Yeah, so we click on and off. Woo!
Oh, Slinky's a fast puppy today. He ate his kibbles and bits! Woo!
back!
Look back at it!
Oh!
Slinky dog. We're about to get on Mania, but I just remembered something. We were in line that happened last night when everyone was sleeping. So the last ride we went on last night was Spaceship Earth. So last night Ryan was dead asleep, like snoring the whole 9 yards. And all of a sudden he stopped snoring and I hear, thank the Phoenicians. Thank you, Phoenicians. And then back to snoring. It was the funniest thing.
I wasn't even dreaming.
You never sleep talk either.
I know.
So funny. I was dying.
Well, Phoenicians dying. Must be thanked.
And he thanks them even in his dreams.
Yes, I do.
Oh, that's so bad. Oh, that was so bad.
So, I did not do well. My arm is so tired. I'm gonna have to hold it down here.
So good. I got 5,000. I got 500,782.3 million points. I basically took all the points away from everybody else.
That's it.
Contact departure on frequency 429.
Wait! R2-D2, I am not programmed to fly these things. Now just turn us around this instant before we get into trouble. I knew it!
Oh, shoot! Prepare to be boarded, Captain.
I'm afraid there's been a terrible mistake. I have seen
you. We know you have this rebel spy.
Oh my god, a rebel spy!
The rebel spy!
You don't underestimate my power.
She is rebel scum. I don't know her.
I told you she was a spy.
I knew it.
Sorry, guys.
So they redid the...
Yeah, they brought back the randomization, which is great.
So now there's all the other videos.
Yeah.
Very exciting.
No, I'm pumped.
Yeah. We'll have to do it at least 20 more times.
Yeah.
See all the videos.
Ish.
All right. So we just got done at Hollywood Studios. We are walking over to Epcot. I'm gonna grab some food and wine for lunch.
And we're going back to the pool because it's hot.
Yep, and we'll take the monorail back. But we had an amazingly successful morning.
Yes, we did.
We did Rock and Roller Coaster 4 times.
Tower of Terror twice.
Slinky Dog.
Smuggler's Run. And Star Tours.
And Midway
Mania. Mania.
Midway Mania, yep.
We did a lot.
Now we're gonna go try some food because I am hungry.
See you over there.
All right, stop number one, the delicious cake and some sausages. I've never had the sausage, so I can't say if it's delicious or not. One bite, everyone has the rules.
Awful.
Bring it over here.
I'm a cake aficionado.
All right.
This is a 4-2.
A 4-2. Brit?
A 5.
I don't know, like a 3?
Wow, a 3. I'll go 4-4.
Is that Bailey's cream?
Mike loves this. That was really good too. What was
like
that? The sausage?
Sausage and something? Sausage and potatoes?
Delicious. I would say that was it. I'd give that a 4-1. 4-1 on the sausage.
I think 4-1's fair.
Got really high up there somehow.
Thank you.
That's kind of impressive.
Oh, it was really hot.
Use a fork or no?
So here we have
the New York strip flatbread. It says it looks more like a taco, I would say, than a flatbread.
Yeah.
Good. Jump on in, Britt. Tell me what you think.
I know I shouldn't be eating this, but
it's close up.
The meat's cooked well. It looks like medium rarely.
I'm very good.
So I really liked that New York strip.
It was really good.
Well, it says flatbread, but more like a taco.
It was good.
Delicious. I'm gonna go 4-6.
Wow.
4-6 on it. Delicious.
I agree. It was good.
Yeah.
4-3.
4-3. Mike?
That got points for sure.
It pointed. Points.
Ready for a drink, I think.
All right. Here in America, got the lobster roll and the cider and a wheat ale.
Mm. All right, so universally, I would say across the board, we said both were kind of average.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not super excited about either.
I went 3-8 on the slider, 3-7 on the slider, and probably only a 3-3 on the lobster roll for me. You said you gotta like the lobster roll. You were reverse.
I got a 3-7 on the lobster roll and a 3-2 on the slider.
Okay. These are all out
preference.
Of 5. All right, so we got the polo.
Get the pollo.
The polo from Italy.
Yes.
With some, what did you guys get? Prosecco?
Yes.
And comes marinara sauce, and Brittany's just biting right on in. Is it good?
Terrible.
Terrible.
Try it.
Quick rank, go.
4.6.
Oh. Whoa!
Yeah, but she's
big money.
Gotta try that now.
Alright, so the nuggets that Brittany gave a 4.62. Everyone else gave the low 3s, 3.2, 3.1, 3.
I gave it a 3.7.
Why?
No, it's a 3. It might be a 2.9. It's a 2.9.
I don't know why.
It's a 2.9.
Want to know why I got a 3.7? Because it's a 2.9.
The
flavor is good, it's just too dry.
So, we got the, what is it called?
The paella.
Paella here at Spain. I mean, it's got a nice little after spice to it. I'm going to give it a 2.9, honestly.
Want to check in?
No. Thank you, though.
What do you give it?
I'm with you, 2.9.
I'll push south and go 2.7.
Wow.
I don't even want it.
Big loser. Sorry, guys.
Lucky Africa Hut. Rye, what did you get?
I got the beef tenderloin. It looks very different from last year. We also got some wine pairing to go along with it.
I got a wine plate.
It's good. Not as good as I remember, unfortunately.
Okay.
I may only be giving this a 3-6.
Wow.
But
I'm not super.
All right, we're gonna get some scallops here at the Wine and Dine Pavilion
Studio.
Studio.
It's part of the Epcot International Food and Wine Festival.
Let's see what they taste like. What's the score? Go now. One bite, everyone knows the rules.
Is it melting?
4-1.
4-1.
That's pretty good. That's what it looks like.
These are Brussels sprouts.
Let's dig in. I'm excited
nice.
Now. So, we just finished our eating around the world lunch.
Yes.
Tried some more things.
Tried
overall,
lots
good
of
day.
Yummy things.
Very busy
I
day.
I am stuffed.
I'm stuffed, and I'm also sweating about as much as I've ever sweated.
Yeah, it's very, 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 very.
Okay.
Very,
time to go to the pool.
Very,
love you.
Very, 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 very.
Bye.
Very,
she won't stop.